you a lion's camp breakfast? And we have International President Yamada up at the head table. He's probably dog tired. I've been running him ragged. I know I'm dog tired, and I haven't had to do half as much as he does.
There's the head table of guests to my left, Stephen Mabry, Chief Executive Officer. Stephen is probably the greatest executive officer any camp has in America. We're lucky to have. Dr. Yamada, International President. Jimmy Ross, past president of Mine International. Governor's representative. Citizen Wallace, director's representative. Dr. Yamada, would you like to come forward and greet the Lions this morning?
Good morning to y'all.
Good morning. Good morning.
I'm very happy to be here today with you. So I'm very, very nice. You are very nice hospitality. Thank you so much. So from now I don't speak English very well. So I speak in English. No, Chinese.
Good morning.
Good morning. So make sure I go to Texas in 3rd time.
This is my 3rd visit to Texas. My first visit was 40 years ago. Second time was when Jimmy Ross was our president. There was a board meeting here, and that was my second visit.
So,
that time I was his international board of directors, and I was a member of the executive committee, and I was attending that. That time I was the very first Japanese international director who was appointed to the executive committee. I don't know why, but that was because international president Jimmy Ross, for some reason, highly evaluated me, so I thank you. I thank him about that. So I was member of executive committee. Then there I learned how those officers try to manage this large association. I rather wanted to learn how to handle horses from President Jimmy Ross. Because I had a fantasy about Texas and Texas when I was little. I watched a lot of movies about Lone Rangers and the Texan Rangers. But when I came to Texas, I didn't see any horses, but just cars. And also I expected to see many men wearing cowboy hats, but I found only one. I'm very excited and looking forward to see and tour this camp. I already learned this is such a wonderful service activity, and I'm really excited to learn a lot while I'm here. Thank you.
Thank you.